Roy, you worked, do you mind if I interview you for 1 second? You lived
in Halifax. I grew up, born here, worked here. I worked for Goldfrager at Gordon B. Eisner's and Clyde Eisner on Bering Street.
And you worked in a men's clothing store?
Yeah, sold suits and pants, menswear.
And that is a genuine Stetson hat on your head.
It's called, it's called a fedora.
A fedora.
It's a real one.
It's a real one. It's beautiful.
Yeah. Thank you, bud.
It's so elegant. I think we need to bring back the elegant fedora.